soldier and the headline, "We Shall Never Forget." The paper also warns that MPs are ready to block Theresa May's Brexit deal with an alliance of Conservative Brexiteers and the Democratic Unionist Party, who are just reporting. Let's take a look at the front page of The Observer. It leads with claims that Mrs May faces a pincer movement, they describe it, of Tory Remainers and Leavers who are unhappy with their Brexit plan. The paper also features an image of the German and French leaders, Angela Merkel and Emmanuel Macron, embracing during that armistice service yesterday. Taking a look at the Sunday Times now, and that has an image of a World War I soldier and the headline, "The Guns Fall Silent 400 years on." The paper also quotes a Whitehall source saying that the Union has turned off the government's live support by rejecting Mrs May's plan to prevent the UK being trapped, as some see it, in a indefinite customs union. And next to the Mail on Sunday, and an image from the candlelit vigil at the National Memorial Arboretum in Staffordshire, that dominates the front page. The headline simply says there, "Remember."
You can't beat the best in the world by not scoring for that all the second half, can you?
Sure.
So I think there are positives and negatives, but the overall
a great job.
Message is that, you know, England has made some huge improvements. Also, a big day today for Manchester. The city will be crammed with people in revolution, the Manchester Derby. So this is apparently the message from Pep Guardiola to his players.